Hello, my name is Susanna Zemba and I'm the Experience Director here at Robert Charles Photography. Today I'm going to take a few moments to discuss with you how to prepare for your senior session. If you're booked for a full senior session, you know you have up to 7 clothing options. Now, that doesn't mean bring in your whole closet. On the contrary, what that means is prioritize your outfits based on your favorites, your must-haves, and then the ones that you're like, you know what, if I don't get to, that's okay. Also, if mom or dad have a must-have, then discuss that with them ahead of time. Don't be greedy. Give up one of your outfits for something that they would like. Also, if you are looking to incorporate anything about your hobbies, your personality, such as if you're a scuba diver and you want to bring your scuba gear, then make that one of your high-priority outfits. When you're selecting your outfits, keep in mind your accessories, H2T, meaning head to toe. So let's start from here. Hair. Hair is important. Hair is who you are. So, this is not the time to change your hairstyle. So, if you've been a brunette for 16 years, don't go blonde. Wait until after the session. Mom would be very happy about that. If you need a haircut or highlights, make sure you visit your stylist at least a week before the session. Makeup. This, too, is not a time for trying a new style. Your BFF wants to give you a makeover. She has all the best intentions, but it's not going to be the real you. It's going to be a version of you. And we want to make sure we photograph you. So, do your makeup like you normally do, day in and day out. Eyewear. If you wear glasses every day, make sure you wear them to your session. If you have the option of popping out the lenses, then do so, because that'll help with the glare issue. However, Robert can work around it if that's not possible. If you have transition glasses, then you definitely want to bring a backup pair. Black eyes don't look good in outdoor photography unless, of course, it's cool sunglasses. Jewelry. Now, if I had somebody telling me what I'm telling you, my senior portraits would look a lot different. When it comes to jewelry, keep it simple, keep it classic. Don't fall to the trends. Trends can really date your photos. Hands and feet. Yep, we photograph those, especially if one of your outfits calls for no shoes. This is the time to go and pamper yourself, grab your BFF, and go get a mani and pedi. For your boys, make sure your hands are clean, your nails are trimmed, so that means no oil changes on your hot rod the day before your session. Shoes. When Robert will be photographing, there will be times that full length is required, so make sure they match your particular outfit and that they are clean because they will be seen. Last but not least, this is my final tip for you. I encourage you to include anything that is an item of personal meaning. Item of personal meaning could include your BFF, your pet, oh, anything that is related to your hobbies. If you're bringing a pet, ask a parent or a friend to come along with you so they can help take care of your pet while you're finishing your senior session. If you're bringing a BFF, a sibling, or a parent as your item of personal meaning, try to coordinate your outfits. You want to make sure you don't clash or wear colors or patterns that don't mix well. To close out, some, if not all of the tips that I've gone over today will also be on our website. Feel free to visit it at www.robertcharlesphoto.com. Navigate yourself to the senior section, and then you'll find a link that says Express Yourself. Click on that link, and you'll see all the tips that I've gone over with you. Also, check your email, as one of our team members will be emailing you our senior session info form. Thank you for sharing this time with me today, and feel free to contact any of our team members if you have any additional questions. Have a great day.